Third problem. Show that the equations of common tangents to the circle x square plus y square is equal to 2a square and the parabola y square is equal to 8ax or y is equal to plus or minus x plus 2a. So, this is very important problem. One is circle, one is parabola. Now, we have to find out common tangent to the common tangents to the both circles as well as for parabola we have to find out. That means, so first let us make a plan. Now, any equation of the tangent to the parabola can be taken as y is equal to mx plus c by a. Already we have discussed in the last episodes, any equation of the tangent can be taken for the parabola is y is equal to mx plus c, where c is equal to a by m, where m is the slope of the tangent. Okay? So, now same this tangent y is equal to mx plus c is replaced by a by m, y is equal to mx plus a by m is also tangent to the circle. We can apply tangent condition for tangency to the circle, we get the m values. After getting m values, substituting in y is equal to mx plus a by m, you get required answer. Okay, let us proceed. Equation of the parabola. Is y square is equal to 8ax. Comparing with the standard equation of a parabola, y square is equal to 4ax. Here, 4a for not equal 8a, a for 2a. That means a is replaced by 2a. So, now any equation of the tangent to the parabola, can be taken as y is equal to mx plus, here c means a by m, but here a differs, a is to a. So, in this case that is y is equal to mx plus 2a by m, say equation 1 this is. Just simplify this one, you get like this my plus m square x plus 2a, general form let us write. This is m square x minus my plus 2a is equal to 0, same equation 1 only this is, say again equation 1 only this is. Now, equation of the circle radon. equation of the circle. That is x square plus y square is equal to 2 a square. Now, whenever equation of the circle is given in circle chapter, we have discussed very clearly, center of the circle is 0 comma 0, radius is r square here. So, that means center is equal to 0 comma 0, radius r square is equal to 2 a square, r stands for root 2 a. Since equation 1 is also tangent to the circle, so that implies the perpendicular distance or radius equal to perpendicular distance from center 0 comma 0 to equation 1, both are same. Here radius is root 2 a, perpendicular distance means modulus of here 0 0 2 a divided by root of, this will be m power 4 plus m square, squaring on both sides. What do you get now? Here 2 a square is equal to 4 a square by m power 4 plus m square. M power 4 plus m square is equal to 4 a square by 2 a square, 2. M power 4 plus m square minus 2 is equal to 0. We get a biquadratic equation in m. So, let us solve it. So, this can be solved. M power 4 plus 2 m square minus m square minus 2 is equal to 0. Take m square common, m square plus 2 minus 1 common, m square minus 2 is equal to 0, m square plus 2 common, we have m square minus 1 is equal to 0. Since m is real here, m belongs to real, we should not consider this one. M square minus 1 is equal to 0, m square is equal to 1, therefore, m is equal to plus or minus 1. Now, equation to the common tangent. Equation to the common tangent. Common tangent is y is equal to mx plus or minus a by m, that is equal to plus or minus x plus or minus a. Take plus or minus common, x plus a. Hence, it is proved. Okay, I hope you might have followed.